I went into the training at least 5 months before. The physicality, the martial arts, and then the weapon work. All the time that I've put in, I'm just better at it.
Keanu trains his ass off. When we train him, we'll go for hours and hours and hours, and he just won't stop. It's amazing.
It really was one of the hardest training I've done, because there's a lot more action in Parabellum than there is in the other two films.
He trains for months. He does his own action. He is the most committed person that I've ever worked with. He does 98% of everything you see on screen.
Some people say they want to do John Wick training, and then it starts. And then they're like, oh, this is John Wick training. And when Hallie said she wanted to do that, Chad said, here you go. And Hallie said, thank you, sir. Can I please have some more?
Probably the hardest 6-7 months I think I've experienced in my professional life. I kept going because I would just not quit.
The best way to fake being good is just to be good. And that takes sweat, blood, and tears. It's a level of commitment that is not normal.
If you can say it, I've been doing it. I had to learn to fight one like Keanu, and I had to learn to fight with him in very close proximity. They're very much a team. This is just hard as shit, but it's also a lot of fun, and I have a great team of people that are teaching me and training me.